Amen. We're going to keep in mind that Thursday nights at 6 o'clock is our altar prayer, followed that at 7 o'clock is our Bible study. Amen. Be there. Amen. Amen. We also want to thank God for the free clothes giveaway. Amen. It went so well.
Thank you. forth all thy marvelous work. I will be glad and rejoice in thee. I will sing praise to thy name, O thou most high. But my enemies are turned back, they shall fall and perish in thy presence. For thou hast maintained thy right. In my cause thou seest.
Hey, come on.
In the throne of judgment right. Thou hast rebuked the evil, and thou hast destroyed the wicked. Thou hast put out thy name, their name forever and ever. I just read to y'all Psalms 1 through 5. Listen.
Amen. Thank you, Brother Dion. I'm going to piggyback. I'm going to come from Psalms 100. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands.
Hallelujah.
Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he who has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving. And into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name. For the Lord is good.
Yes.
I said, for the Lord is good. Has he been good to you? I said, has he been good to you? His mercy is everlasting. And his truth is good to all generations. Put those hands together and bless his holy name. And so everybody in the house today, we got a hallelujah and bless you. When I think of the goodness of Jesus, and all that he's done for me, hallelujah, and I thank God because he saved me. Somebody shout hallelujah. I said, somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody just one breakthrough, one hallelujah away from a breakthrough. Somebody just one thank you, Jesus, from a new job. Somebody just one thank you, Jesus, away from a new job. Let everything, I said, let everything that has worked, praise the Lord. Do me like that, man. How many of y'all know that God is just so good? He's just so good. He has been a friend beyond any friend. He has been my comforter. He has been my healer. He has been my deliverer. He has been everything that I need. He is the great I am. When I'm lonely, he makes me feel glad. When I'm sad, he makes me happy. When I'm feeling a certain way, he comes in and he just turns whatever the situation is right. So I just want you to tell your neighbor, whatever you're going through. No, tell your neighbor, whatever you're going through, he's going to turn it around. Look your other neighbor, tell your neighbor, whatever you're dealing with,
he's already did it.
He's already done. Now, I just need y'all to do me one more favor. Just turn around. Just turn around. God is breaking some stuff in here. God is changing some things around. Whenever you're dealing with a situation that you feel that is impossible, just start looking at and turn yourself around, because God is breaking, God is doing it, and he's doing it in this season. 2018 is the season of greatness. 2018 is the season of grace and mercy that he has in store. This is your season to walk into your grace, walk into your mercy, that job, you don't deserve it, that car, you don't deserve it, that house, you don't deserve it. This floor is only up for all of us. Guess what? God told me to tell you that everything you've been dealing with in life is paid in full. That sickness you've been dealing with is paid in full. That stress, that mental breakdown is paid in full. He said, by his stripes, I'm healed. So the scripture tells me there's three things that we got to do. We must believe within our heart. We must confess it out of our mouths. Then it shall be so. It shall be so. We got to believe it, confess it, and it shall be. So Father, you said in your word, these are your promises. These are promises that you have promised us. So Father, that I'm waiting to see it. What I'm saying is, Father, I'm seeing to wait it. In other words, what I'm saying, Father, is I'm no longer praying and waiting, but I'm praying and serving. I'm praying to magnify your name, because I know it's already done. I know you're going to do it. Too many times we get complacent and just waiting instead of serving. So Lord, I am no longer waiting. I am serving until it happens. I am serving when it happens. I'm serving after it happens. I am serving because of who you are in my life, in Christ Jesus. So Father, come in this place. Bring a word of encouragement. Bring a word of strength. Bring a word of resource. Heavenly Father, bless those that are in the sick room. Bless those that are in a bereavement hour. Bless those that are here, bless those that can't make it, bless those that only wait. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Let the church say amen. Just saying that in this last thing, it's a new season for a new day.
Amen. Praise God. Elder Hammond for the scriptures, Elder Frank for the prayers. Amen. It's offering time. It's offering time. Amen. Is there anyone in need of an envelope? Please raise your hand.
Why am I praying blessed?
Amen. Amen.